Russian President Vladimir Putin has issued an invitation to take action to the general population of Britain, saying that following the murder of their cherished Princess Diana 18 years back, the nation must indict the royal family after indisputable verification has developed that they were in charge of her death. Amid a grave Christmas lunch meeting at the Kremlin, Putin charged Queen Elizabeth, the late Queen Mother, Prince Philip, and Prince Charles of masterminding the murder of Princess Diana through MI6 operators in Paris. He says that in the wake of talking with Elton John on the phone a month ago, he was conscious of obvious confirmation that the regal family had blood staring them in the face. Watch, banned Princess Diana documentary Unlawful Killing. Amid a casual and intelligent discourse, Putin told a select gathering of associates and regarded state-affirmed columnists that Diana's ruthless death conveyed him unimaginably to tears at the time in 1997, and that he knew where it counts that her demise was because of injustice. Putin, who pledges to wreck the Illuminati in 2016, said that the late incredible Princess Diana was a thistle in the side of the degenerate British Foundation, and filled in as a steady risk to their reality because of the reality she knew in abundant excess about what the Illuminati had in store for mankind. Keeping down the shreds, Putin remained at the table with a glass of vodka raised, and announced she was going to go on the world stage and tell an exceptionally stunning truth, he told the group who had quite recently completed their blini hors d'oeuvre. What's more, now, companions, I know this reality and I am set up to let the world know as well, he cautioned, before pummeling the drink back. He proceeded with, that individual sitting in Buckingham Castle isn't some pure wrinkly old monkey. She's underhanded incarnate. The entire spoiled family needs to annul. As indicated by one of the columnists' show, the jam ejected into unconstrained acclaim at the man they have affectionately named the Illuminati killer in Moscow.